Hello friends, welcome to the new sport. In this video I would like to send the highlights of the day. If there were ever a time to join us, it is now. Every contribution, however big or small, powers our journalism and sustains our future. Eddie Hearn confirms that Dillian White's fight with Otto Wallin is off. Eddie Hearn has confirmed that Dillian White will not be fighting Otto Wallin at the end of the month after the British heavyweight suffered a shoulder injury. Interim WBC heavyweight champion White was due to fight Swedish boxer Wallin in London on October 30th, but that bout has now been called off, with no confirmation of the fight being rescheduled as of yet. The winner of White and Wallin would have been the mandatory challenger for Tyson Fury, after he retained the WBC belt with his victory over Deontay Wilder in the Pairs Trilogy bout, but the road ahead now looks uncertain. Dillian White's bout with Otto Wallin is off. White's promoter Hearn took to Twitter to confirm that the bout will not be going ahead this month but said that White will be back in the ring shortly. After an MRI scan on his shoulder today and consultation with the specialist, unfortunately Dillian White is not fit to fight on October 30th, Hearn tweeted. The show will proceed without Dillian and we look forward to seeing him back in the ring shortly. After an MRI scan on his shoulder today and consultation with the specialist, unfortunately Dillian White is not fit to fight on October 30th. The show will proceed without Dillian and we look forward to seeing him back in the ring shortly. I was looking forward to knocking Wallin out. Dillian White was speaking after the cancellation of his fight with Wallin and claimed that he would have knocked out his opponent within 6 rounds if it had gone ahead. I am devastated as I had a great camp, was in great shape, and had great sparring. I was looking forward to knocking Wallin out and would have done so in the first half of the fight, White said. I am devastated about not being able to fight on October 30th but I want to thank everyone for all of their support. While the cancellation obviously isn't ideal, White's chances of a fight with Fury may not yet be scuppered. White is still the WBC interim heavyweight champion, and could remain as the mandatory challenger for the GSP king whether or not he fights Wallin. Wallin would likely be very unhappy with that turn of events, as he would get another shot at Fury if he beats White, but a bout between the two British heavyweights would almost certainly attract more attention than a second bout between Fury and Wallin. Thank you for watching our videos, subscribe to our channel to get notifications when we post newest videos. Thank you and goodbye!